Here's the video of the New York Central. It's an E9, but they never owned an E9. They had E8s, E7s, but here's an E9 in New York Central lightning stripe. A piece of work. Long live the New York Central, still alive and kicking. Now we just need a couple pens, the E8s or E7s, and a Penn Central would look just like it was back in 1968.